but my thought about it was to try and get our skis on top to do some downwinders. And so we just thought through the process of the engineering side of it and got the right length and width for it, and to fit four skis on and take your mates out, whether we go south or north, it doesn't matter. Really, just terrific. The boat itself just offers so much versatility. It's a great day boat, it's a great family boat. We get to use 37 feet, not 7 feet. And it's the versatility is what's all there. And to do this is just something pretty unique. So they're a terrific boat, they're a great offshore boat too. So, no tax support.
But mankind won't be destroyed. The fact that you and I are working here today is evidence of that.
Harbour at 2 p.m. and upwind at 2:25 p.m. The back of the dock at 3:30 p.m. That's not bad. Yeah.